I think that racism is a problem today. What we see these days is raising racism into levels that we haven't seen before or observed before. I created this series of iconic posters that only use two colors. So each time people come together to take picture, their skin tones are digitally applied to the visuals. I found it very exciting and interactive and engaging, the fact that you don't just look at the poster, but your skin tone, part of your body, is inside this print.